Question number 13. In figure 12.31, that is here, a square OABC is inscribed in a quadrant. In this quadrant, OABC is a square. Quadrant name is OPBQ. If OA is 20 centimeter, that means side length of square is 20 centimeter. Find the area of the shaded region. To find the area of the shaded region, use pi equal to 3.14. So for reference purpose, I have redrawn the figure here. Quadrant OP BQ is here. Square OABC is here, and this is shaded region. OA is given as 20 centimeter. So right, given OA equal to 20 centimeter. How do you find radius of this quadrant now? If you measure the distance between center of the circle and any point on the circle, distance remains the same. So OP equal to OQ equal to OB. But what is OB here? OB is the diagonal of square. So you can make use of Pythagoras theorem. This becomes radius of the quadrant or radius of the circles of which a quadrant is considered here. All right, radius of circle, or you can write quadrant. Quadrant, I will write. R is equal to, by Pythagoras theorem, under root OA square plus AB square. That is equal to 20 square plus 20 square. Why 20 square plus 20 square? OA equal to AB equal to BC equal to CO, because in a square, all the side lengths are equal. OA equal to AB, comma, side lengths of a square of a square. Therefore, both are equal to 20 centimeter. So what do you get? 2 times 20 square, or you get 20 root 2 centimeter. You get 20 root 2 centimeter. So how do you find area of shaded region now? Area of shaded region, is equal to area of quadrant minus area of square. Here it is 90 degrees. That means theta is 90 for this sector or a quadrant. Theta by 360 into pi r square minus side length square, that is OA square. 90 by 360. Pi value is given as 3.14. R is 20 root 2 whole square minus 20 square. Cancel 1 ja 4 ja. One by four into 3.14 into 20 into root two whole square is 400 into 2 minus 20 square, that is 400. Four ones are 400 ja. 3.14 into 100 will become 314, into 2 will become 628 minus 400, that is equal to 228 cm square.